sorry for what I do. Open the door to two. It's Dolly Dorey, your wife, who come to make back with you. Well, let me tell you something, Dolly. Speaking candidly, I is one man that don't forget. No repentance after death. Said that you make the baby for me. You're gonna throw it in the WC. It's all these things that I know. Why I can't live with you no more. Well, Zando, darling, please forgive me. I will tell you the reason now. Why I throw the baby. It's because I was friendly with a Bajan fella named Mose. The child wasn't yours, and I'm afraid you killed me with blows. Only girl, I want you to know, not only the baby you throw, but I want you to understand, I can inhale your perspiration. And every night you're out on patrol, if a shilling fall, you can't control. It's all these things that I know, why I can't live with you no more. I'm begging you, allow me to sleep tonight. I rub essence under me arm, and now I'm smelling alright. I use disinfectant, so you have nothing to fear. The perspiration cut, and I even bung the bed for you. And Dolly, I ain't care where you use. You is one woman I refuse. No kind of disinfectant. Can't cut your deodorant. And then you feel you're a whopping queen. But your underwear never clean. It's all these things that I know. Why Johnny want you no more? And try and remember in the days of starvation. I went quite by Madan and keep a whole bag of provision. I could have even go to prison, supporting you on prostitution. And that is my thanks today, but the Lord go send me a man. Dolly, any man that you get won't be able to stand your breath. I try to take you out from the street, but you're the nastiest woman I ever meet. I had to beat you to throw out your coat, and it's smelling nevermore. Dolly, clear out in front of me door. I can't stomach this thing no more.